Hey everybody, it's Reverend Dan again for God a Minute, and I'm at our Trinity campus at West 99th and Madison. We call it our Cleveland campus, and we can't wait for amazing things to happen here, but we keep getting frustrated, little bumps in the road, little hiccups. I remember when I did my Emmaus walk in 1998, a guy told me, be careful, the devil's going to stop at nothing to keep you from doing something great for God. And he was right, the devil kept trying to keep me from going on my Emmaus walk. Well, I feel like the devil's trying to stop things from happening here, and these little hiccups and bumps. You know what that means? That God is getting ready to do something absolutely amazing at this place, and we get to be a part of it. You get to be a part of it. The minute we're about to do something powerful and transformational, the devil stops at nothing to stop it from happening, to stop this place from being amazing. Folks, keep praying for us. God's got amazing things getting ready to happen at West 99th and Madison, and we can't wait to see what happens. Thanks for giving God a minute.